Demonstrated by machines, AI is sometimes called machine intelligence and is unlike natural intelligence displayed by humans. Here in the northeast, the Northumbrian Water Group Innovation Festival has teamed up with Teeny Giant to bring a new form of technology to an event that is now turned digital.
So we have created an AI host for the festival. She's called Afe, obviously because she's got an AI in her name, and she was named by the people of the festival, so that's good. And we have used AI to create her voice, and everything that she says is AI generated as well. So the voice has been generated by AI, what she says has been generated by AI, and also the way that she talks, so her mouth moves and she moves, that's also a form of AI as well called deepfake. So she's got a whole sort of look and feel, very much AI in the background. And during the lightning talk, she talks about how she was created and about AI in general and what it's kind of doing in society and how it's changing the creative industries as well as a whole bunch of other industries as well. So
businesses and brands and organizations are starting to use these things in ways to sort of help reach audiences in surprising ways. What's been kind of great fun for us to collaborate with Northumbrian Water is the team basically gave us a bit of creative license to use the kind of full gamut of how you can use machine learning, artificial intelligence in a creative way. So for example, we've created music with it and we've created some art with it, and then that art's been fed into an algorithmic generator so people who are at the festival can create their own art. I mean, part of what we try to execute is to use this kind of technology in ways that are kind of artistic. Something like this, you can create a new piece of art in 2 seconds, basically.